Hello, how are you there? I am Shahriya Qureshi. I have been working with Manchu Productions since 2010. My job description, my duty here is that to visualize the content, to create a storyboard for dynamic videos. Videos can be for clients, for in-house products. So I do make a storyboard, then visualize, then create, then convert the storyboard into a dynamic video for our clients and in-house products. Furthermore, I do video editing. I cover events which we done, which we for clients and for in-house, and then we have graphic works. You can access my work, my portfolio at www.mantu.com, our official YouTube channel, which is youtube.com/mantu.com, and you can also access to my work and my company, what we are doing. You can join us at facebook.com/mantu. Thank you so much.
Slash Mantu.
Which can be facebook.com/mantu.com.
आप mantu.com पे बुला रहे हैं जब से आप बताएं आपने वेडिटी के एजुकेटेड तो तब तो खा गया डायरेक्ट पैदा होते ही आगे चले गए. आई वॉज बॉर्न इन कराची. आई ग्रो अप इन द एरिया ऑफ ब्ला 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 इन कराची. आई वेंट टू दिस स्कूल, आई वेंट टू दिस कॉलेज.
सर कोई आप बड़ी बात के गाते गाते कभी बनता है आप
माँ बुलाओ ना, मैं रिकॉर्ड कर रहा हूँ ना.
अगेन जीरो से. Hello, how are you? Hello, I was born in Karachi. My date of birth is I was born in Karachi, Pakistan, and I have done bachelor's in mass communication from Virtual University of Pakistan, the first long distance education system which have been introduced in Pakistan since 2002, and it has done a wonderful
job. चूरे में डालें अपनी बात करें ना, आप कौन से मोहल्ले में बड़े हुए हैं?
I was born in Karachi and
I grew up in which area?
I grew up in the old city area of Karachi.
Name
Garden. Old name was Gandhi Garden, but after partition it was it has been Garden now. So
talk about yourself, not Gandhi Garden, yourself. Everything to do with you.
Okay.
Me.
Okay. I have described my job, what I do, and my education. As far as my interests are concerned, I love cricket. Cricket is my passion. I love to spend time with cricket, playing cricket, and understanding the new tactics done in cricket. So I do follow new tech, what's happening in technology world. I have interest in politics, especially Pakistan politics, what's happening in Pakistan politics and around. So these are my area of interest. Thank you so much.
स्कूल कौन से मैंने नहीं बताया, कॉलेज कौन से मैंने नहीं बताया.
सर इतना पर्सनल, मेरे ख्याल से उसका इतना इंटरेस्ट होगा नहीं मुझमें.
उससे क्या होता है, 3 मिनट हुए, इतना इंटरेस्ट क्या था? कौन से स्कूल गए?
सर मैंने 3-4 स्कूल चेंज किए.
आई हैव बीन टू डिफरेंट स्कूल्स इन माय लाइफ. द स्कूल आई हैव बीन टू ऑल.
आई हैव माय स्कूलिंग बेस्ड ऑन 4 स्कूल्स. आई डन माय मैट्रिकुलेशन फ्रॉम मंजर हुसैन ग्रामर स्कूल, सिचुएटेड इन रेंचो लाइन, ओल्ड सिटी एरिया, नियर टू गार्डन वेस्ट. And then I moved to SM Government Science College for my pre-engineering. I done my pre-engineering in 2006. Then I moved to Federal Urdu University for geology. But I found it very dry subject. So I quit and I jumped to Virtual University of Pakistan for my mass communication. I found it very very handy, very very interesting. It developed my maturity towards Pakistan politics and international politics. Now I have I've come to know what is the importance of politics, and what is the importance now I come to know what are my rights and what are my duties towards my country, towards my fellow men. So this is my education history.